in the software. In the software, okay, we have to concentrate on the quality. Previous class, what we have discussed, quality. Quality is mainly concentrated on the three. Okay, first one, design cost. Design cost. Next, requirement cost. Requirement cost. Next, net cost. Net cost. Okay, we have to follow the productivity in productivity or quality in software. We have to follow the first. We have to develop the software or code anything. We have to go. We are going to test and manufacturing flow. We are getting the result. Okay, this is for the productivity of quality in software. In that we have hardware drawbacks and software hardware product drawbacks and software product drawback. Okay, first we have to go for hardware drawback. Okay, hardware product drawback. Okay, hardware product drawbacks. In that we have 4 points. Okay, first one which is recycle in work. Next one, testing the cost increased. Next point, concentrate on the correction should be done. Third one, correction should be done. Fourth point, discard your product. Next, fourth one, discard your product. Okay, first one, hardware product drawbacks means in that we have four process we have to choose. First one, recycle in the work. Okay, next one, testing cost is increased. Okay, next, third one which is correction should be done in, okay, in corrections done in the hardware product. Next, fourth one is discard your product. This is for the hardware product drawbacks. Okay, next, coming to the software product drawback is nothing but Second one, debugging. It takes very longer time. Okay. Next, correcting the test cases. Okay. Fourth point, debugging will be affected. debugging will be affected. Debugging will be affected. These are the four points for software drawbacks. In that we have testing should be done in replacement. In that we have software product drawbacks mean designing it should be designing documentation it should be main. Okay, next debugging is nothing but clearing the bugs. Okay, to clear the software bugs clear means we have to remove the errors or defects or bugs. Okay, next it takes the longer time. More bugs is there, again and again debugging processes take the longer very longer time. Okay, next correcting the text caches. In that we have correcting the different text caches. In that white box texting, black box texting, next we have different test cases we have to use. Next, debugging will be affected. Debugging will be affected on the software product. Okay, software product. Okay, this is for the productivity of quality in software. Okay, productivity of software quality is mainly concentrate on the cost. We have to concentrate on the cost. Okay, cost is based on the project, based on the design cost. Next, design cost and requirement cost and net cost. Next,